Alright guys, 275 on my birthday, hopefully.
I've seen you do 80 more than this. If you can't do that, I don't know what to tell you.
Gotta start somewhere, you know?
Hang it up, bro.
Go!
Go.
Oh, I could have done two.
Yeah, don't push it.
I was gonna do two.
Yeah, it's all right. Don't push it. Go.
10, 25, 35, and of course 45 over here, whatever that is. So that was 275.
Hey everybody, I just wanted to interject this real quick. You just watched me bench 275 pounds on my birthday, November 25th, Thanksgiving. And I'm pretty happy about it, honestly. My form wasn't the greatest there. I think my butt came off the bench a little bit. But, you know, I'm old, I'm out of shape, and I haven't benched heavy in like a decade. So you got to cut me some slack. What brought this on is, you know, like I said, I haven't benched over 270 pounds in like 10 or 11 years, and that's because I tore a rotator cuff. And I've just been afraid to push it. Every time I'd start to raise the weights a little bit, I'd feel a tinge of pain in my shoulder, and I'm like, nope, not yet, you know. But for some reason, this month, I just got the feeling that my shoulder was good. You know, I did a few things, and I was like, man, it feels stronger than before. So I think it might have had long enough to finally heal. I didn't have any surgery or anything. And even if it's not healed, I'm just in the mood to push it. So we're going to see what I can do. Don't worry, this is not going to become a workout channel on Rambling Around. We're still going to be doing 99% car videos. I'm just going to throw one of these up every so often if I reach like a milestone. This will probably be the last bench press video you see until I do, say, 315. And then we'll see from there where I get to. Back in the day, I used to bench 355. Weighing at about 185, 190. So I was reasonably strong, and I wasn't a power lifter. I was just doing that as part of my training. I was also running, playing basketball, all that kind of stuff. So I think if I really like focused on it, I can do more, and I think I can do more now. So anyway, we'll see. But thanks for watching. All right, so you can see what these dumbbells weigh. So 50. I do all this before I bench just to get my arms and shoulders warmed up. Thank you. All right, this is my first set of bench. 135, just a bar, and 45 on each side. This isn't heavy. I can do it with one arm, but I just I'm more just trying to warm my back up some more between bench sets. Alright, 165. I had a 10 and a 5 on there for my second set, which is 165. I took the 10 and 5 off. I replaced the 10 with a 25 and put the 5 back on. So this is 195. I had somebody question my weight, so I'm just showing you this time. Alright guys, I took the 25 and the 5 off and put a 35 on. So that alone is adding 5 pounds. And then I'm adding another 10 to each side. So I'm adding 15 to each side, so 30 extra over 195. This is 225. Alright guys, 225. I'm only going to do it for a few because I want to go up higher. Now we got, of course, still 45, a 35, and a 25. So 35 and 25 is 60 on each side. So it's 120 over the base weight. So that's 255.
Yeah, I'm not doing anything bad that we don't take care of, hopefully.
Everybody talks shit.
That was easy. That was like nothing. thing. I didn't want. Yeah, I, you helped me get
way too far. It almost went to my, belly, dude. I was like, I had to do a front raise to bring it back.
That's alright. I'm not gonna do it. I just want to see if I can push it.
Yeah, don't just like sit down and do it off the couch.
Yeah, I just got to watch all the holiday movies.
We know you can do it. Don't do it. I don't want you to rip something. Now I think it's fake.
Okay. Whoa.
Alright guys, 275 on my birthday, hopefully.
I've seen you do 80 more than this. If you can't do that, I don't know what to tell you.
Gotta start somewhere, you know?
Hang it up, bro.
Go.
Go. Go.
Oh, I could have done two. I was gonna do two.
Yeah, don't push it. There's no point.
10, 25, 35, and of course 45 over here on the ladder. So that was 275. Hey guys, I just remembered somebody on my last bench video, well, my first bench video, was wondering how I came up with 263 pounds that day. And I kind of explained to him, but I'll show you. It's because some of my plates are these metric plates that are kind of off weight. So I got like 5.5. I've got 11s, you know, stuff like that. So, and then I have some that are like 2 3/4. So I have some kind of, I can end up with some odd weights when I use these. But since that video, just to make everything simple, I actually dug up some more, conventional Olympic plates that are in nice even poundages. And that way when I did the video today, everything worked out real nicely. So anyway, just wanted to show you.